A currency field will only accept numeric data. Any text will not be entered. To add a currency field, left-click and drag it into the central layout window. Fill in the name and mark any relevant checkboxes and click Set.